Good morning, everybody. This is Rich bringing you the video report update from Surfing Nosara. Today, we have got yet another beautiful day on the beach. Overall, the conditions are pretty glassy and really clear water in some spots, so enjoy yourselves if you're out there. Waves are not pumping by any means, but they are fun. There's a couple people in the water, so have a good attitude when you're out there, and there's plenty of room as long as you're in the right spot. Go out, get you a couple, have a great day. Let us know if we can do anything at all for you. Send us an email to info@surfingnosara.com. Otherwise, have a wonderful day, just like Richard Jordan here is, out on his log, catching a wave or two before breakfast. Take care, everybody. The music this morning is from the Flowbots.
And smiling, a record executive records a memo of his apology. A policeman makes reverse 911 calls, instructing residents to take to the streets. A patriarch reports for duty. She's wearing an orange jumpsuit and holding a picket sign. She's ashamed of her birthplace, but retreat is not an option.
Women and children, frontline, log on, tune in, stand and be counted. Wounded, stationed in the belly of the vulture. Watch your back, there's no civilians. Women, children, frontline, listen. Consider this a distant early warning. The fire's imminent, pollution gathering, dust particles funneling through smokestacks, airwaves, bandwidth, disinformation too fed. Check the labels, delete the virus, alert the masses.
Butterfly wing.